When the media attention goes away, what are we left with?
I'm a physician. My current location is on simulated Mars.
The campus chairman for Penn State Students for Trump. We're having our first meeting tonight.
That's scary.
This is a city where a 14-year-old can lose their life, and it ain't no stray bullet. It's intentional with malice.
A lot of the other forces don't have skill to really fight in urban combat.
Whether it's trying to be the first woman to do it, I just want a gold medal. So that's my goal.
Now it's crunch time, bro.